Hello and welcome to a video by me, Joke94, as I continue my let's play of The Sims 3 with the Atterberry family. Learn logic skill. Make the bed. Now, as you can see, Polly is stir crazy because she's not been outside, even though she did leave the house here. I mean, you did it in the igloo. I mean, I know it's still the household, but still. The paparazzi are here. No, she's just here. Oh, even the kid's getting up. Good old Mike. Now, when Mike becomes a teenager. Yeah, have cake for breakfast, that makes sense. We will be ending the series, season one anyway. And that's in 5 days, so there are only 5 more episodes to go. It's meant to take about 6 months, taking about a year to actually finish. But as Polly is still crazy and Mike is at work and they're both at work. Oh, while the kid's at. Oh, how do I want to play this? I wasn't going like a family outing. You know what, we'll wait until after Mike gets back, then we'll go out for a few hours. There you go, because he's got the weekend for homework. Yeah, that's fine. Planned out, sorted. He's one step up a promotion. The question is, will he actually get to level 10 before he has to retire? Or before he can retire? You need the toilet. And shower. Nah, both of those classes are pretty crap. No. Clean up, please. He wants to learn the logic skill, so, and practice chess. When Mike gets out, he'll play with you. Again. I think I did that yesterday. From the last episode. That wasn't yesterday, that was a week ago when I recorded that. Troy still hurt losing his friend after the from neglect. No, that was from the false accusation, which we successfully sued them for. You know, the other kid you can clean up. You got to learn how to clean. And then play chess with your mother. Be a good boy. There you go. Snow day. Due to heavy snow this morning, today has been declared a snow day. School is therefore cancelled for the day. That's going to leave me with, what, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3 days to get him to A, grade A. He's going to have more time off school than actually at school. You were born at the right day, weren't you? Thankfully, his, thankfully, his what I plan for his lifetime goal doesn't require any smarts. And it should still be good enough to get my trait. Hopefully. Be a bit harsh to deny me picking my own trait because it wasn't grade A. Mm-hmm. I think he has to be above grade C, I think. I think if it's down here, you don't get to pick it. If it's up here, you get to pick it. Sense matchless. Polly versus Mike. Mother versus son. Mike has logic level 3. It should beat her. Oop, was is Troy up? Troy's up before that. Make your bed, mate. Another shower. Get some salad. As I watch this epic chess match. Oh, I think it's just one. I think that's animation when he wins. Yep, he absolutely destroyed his mother. I can get checkmated when you still have that many things on the board, you know, that many pieces left on the board.
Neeb, Sharkuni. Tosa we.
I see Polly has taken to just copying her son here. Exactly the same moves to begin with. No. He might use a different pawn than Polly for the second move. Polly's finally got logic level 1. How's that Troy doing? Don't watch TV. And since there's snow there, we can actually go on a family outing after all. How will Matt respond? Polly's got one of her units in pretty deep into his territory. Oh, he's won again. Come on, Polly, getting beat someone that's like beaten by someone that's like 30 odd years younger than you. What, are you in your 40s by now? I thought I had a telescope. Oh, we don't. Oh, we should get one. We've got the right spot for one, haven't we? Up in the hills. Sort of face over that way. Yeah. I'm pretty sure the mist from all this sea would block the view, but whatever. It's Polly. Logic is clearly not a strong suit. Come on. That way. I can't do it because of the pool. There you go. There you go. How many lifetime rewards does she have anyway? 40,000. Troy still has 75,000. I might wait till season 2 to actually use them though. So what can he get? Because he can get everything again. Honorary degree. My best friend gets to what's happened to everything. I thought about that a few times. Collection helper, easy money. Turn everything into gold, make easy money. Control the weather. Fireproof homestead. Body sculptor. Make him really buff. Oh, that is tempting. Yeah, you know what, we're gonna do it. He's sick of being fat. Share the family inventory. Mm. stronger. Working out is for losers. Okay then, Troy. Did it work? Kind of. Hi. Yeah, I wanted to be super buff. I'm probably lost again because she sucks. And I thought her chatter was stupid back when I was a toddler. Use a telescope. Master Magician. Nope. That is not the lifetime wish I want. I believe if we get to the adult stage and he hasn't got one yet, he can just pick one. I think that's how it works. I mean, with the traits that I've got, it should appear with what I want. Right, I will wait till after this chess match is finished, and then we'll go on a family outing. Oh, Max, having to think here. Polly is putting up a better fight. She looks to be in a good position here, actually. I don't think that actually means anything, but, you know, the actual board. What's Polly going to do? Oh, Max fighting back. Mike is fighting back. Has Polly just won? Polly has beaten Mike. The mother has finally won. Good job. There you go. Right, you need a toilet pretty bad apparently. I watch TV. With your father.
Got some bungee.
Oh, what's he up to? Right. Stronger again. You come down. Well, I get the feeling this could go potentially wrong and just make you completely fat and everything. All that working out paid off. Nah, it didn't. You cheated. Right, let's have a look now. Polly Atterberry is starting to feel a bit ill. Oh, there you go. He's got some muscle now. No. Polly's seen it. It's too late. Don't watch TV. Polly likes the muscle. See, look, she's delighted with it, look. Okay. Phone group. Everyone's being stupid again. He's being power conscious as well. That's very good. Save the money.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
May you too, Zianikar.
Got your ass over here, kid. And when you win the group as well.
Nabosu, Nabo, Kukli Fazabu, Nijupa.
Vibaldich, Nagargalu, Sabzi, Zamblazavul, Fuja.
Upasinigosh, Kituwapas, Sine.
Velna, Isa Popsum, Zibaldub, Furkawasum, Furs.
Well, can I get him to join the group? This is a kid. Okay, can I visit with household instead? Where's the festival? Visit lot with group. Oh, God damn it. Right, okay.
Chib.
Yeah, say goodbye, even though you're in the same house as each other. Right. I guess we have to do it this way. Visit lot with. There you go. Excuse me for trying to do it the proper way. Off we go. It's a bit late, like, but we can spend a few hours at the festival. Even though Polly's a bit ill. Oh, here's a paparazzi, look. Come on, Mike, get in the car. We're in the family car. No, we're on a family outing. No parties. We've got a kid. Have snowball fight. Bring in everybody. Apart from the person at the bottom. I'm pretty sure that's cheating. That's cheating! She's just flying around the thing. What's the fun in that? That is complete and utter cheating. That's not ice skating. Right. This is what I meant to do in last episode. Of the parents punish Mike, but no. Oh, Polly dodged that. I don't believe I have a bowling alley. Ooh, Polly got hit hard there.
Poor you Balba Jibs, the Mufa tree.
Oof, right in the stomach. Oop. There we go. Change that to low, because I might get copyrighted. Oof. Everyone's getting hungry now. Okay, he needs toilet and he needs food. Buy food. You go skating. He needs toilet as well. What do you? No. Let's see how Polly can ice skate. Oh, she's a complete cheat. Oh, he beat me to it. Okay, that's enough of that. Do I have more than one car garage? I do. Oh, I should give Pulley her own car then. Probably should, shouldn't I? Damn, there's even some things that I can't afford. Nah, we'll leave it for now, it's a bit expensive. Hamburger. Oh, even Mike Atterberry's got some got some celebrity star points, I think. Yeah, it's 3-star celebrity. As for you, snowboard. Eat your food then. Yeah, get your ass back over here. Oh, fine, she's gonna be on it. Answer the phone. She can get some hot wings. Then we'll build a snowman. With good old Mike. Now someone else wants Polly. This guy. Jesus Christ, man, everyone wants her. Ooh, she's getting friendly with him. What's she gonna do? Her husband is right there. So don't get too flirty with her. Oh, she's actually starving. She's Marvin. Did she not get food? Oh, whoa, okay. No need for that. Oop. What's Troy gonna do? Oh, a hockey snowman. Right, then we'll take a family picture, then we'll go home. Because Mike and Polly are going to need food. There we go. Before we get too cold, and get frostbite or something stupid. We still left our time portal over there. I need to get that. Go home. I don't know if everyone's gonna go with Michael. No, Troy just left him at home. He's left his kid and his wife to get the subway. What a jackass. Doesn't need for that, that's just rude. My customer required a bike. I don't remember buying that. It's definitely going to be tired after this, isn't it? Oh, she's got the car. The car teleported back to her. At least the car cares about her. It's always good to know. Sleep. Oh, the pancakes have gone off. Where's the pancakes? Eat cake slice instead. You can have some waffles, that might be. No, it's pancakes, that's your favourite. Oh, she's in a hurry. She's mad. She's also ill. Will there be words? Will there be silence? Oh, just silence. Alright, clean up and go to bed. And Polly is really tired. I don't give a damn about the phone, don't answer it, ignore it. It's about the party that you didn't go to, because the family is more important. His party days are just about over, I think. Although, over a while ago. That's what having a kid does to you. Well, until you're a teenager. There you go. There's the picture. They get one each as well. There you go. Anyway. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Let's play The Sims 3 with the Atterberry family.